I'm Manuel Gonzalez III with the Bernalillo County Sheriff's Department. Fraud-related crimes continue to be a rising problem for the citizens of Bernalillo County. Oftentimes, these crimes are committed by sophisticated criminals who manipulate various forms of technology. Fortunately, many of these crimes are preventable by simply becoming familiar with the techniques used to commit these crimes. In this video, we are going to give you some simple tips to help you protect you and your family against fraud. Together, we can protect your financial security.
Criminals have learned that technology can be a powerful tool to commit crimes. Although there are many different types of individual fraud scams, they all have similarities that make them suspect. Be watchful of the following. Beware of immediate deadlines to send money. Beware of any request for secrecy. Talk to somebody you trust, a friend, neighbor, or law enforcement officer. Don't rely on a voice. Ask personal questions that only the person you think you're talking to would know. Do not rely on caller ID. Never pay to collect any prize money. Never give out personal, account, or financial information. It is against the law for telemarketers to ask for payment by money transfer services, such as those provided by MoneyGram and Western Union, prepaid debit cards and cash reload cards, electronic checks that ask for numbers on the bottom of your check. Let's work together to prevent fraud and protect your financial security.